So the idea was for a ceasefire today, but that hasn't worked out. Ukraine started firing, and now the Novorossiya Sea forces here are returning fire. It's a very hostile battle situation here. We've got Ukrainians just over a kilometre away. We can see there's more gunfire up here. We were shelling landing, and now we've got active engagement. Gunfire engagement between two sides, separated by only just over a kilometre here, next to the Debaltsevo.